first Korean War. He born in 1841 and he died 1919. He was a French artist, and he is the one of the artist of impressionist style with as Monet. He and Monet was a friend, and he usually celebrate her of beauty and especially feminine sensuality. And his childhood, as when he was young, he worked at the porcelain factory, and from there he found the talent of painting to design on the fine china. And as an adult, he got married with one woman, and after he is married, Renoir painted many scenes of his wife and daily family life, including her children and their nurse and his wife's cousin. And about this art piece, the name is Diana. He drew in 1867, and this is about the mythological subject. And the painting is naturalistic studio work, and the figure carefully observed. And the model was the Lise Trihot. And I'll tell you about the impressionist style. It is 19th century's art movement. It is visible brush stroke, open composition, human perception, and unusual visual angles. And also, Monet and Renoir have several paintings together. That's it. And I choose this artist because my favorite art piece was the two girls in piano, but it's not in here. Back in high school, I studied art. And I saw his book, and I like him. And I choose this artist, and he usually draw as smooth like this, but this piece is same Renoir's piece, but this is very bright, and the line is very strong, not his other piece.
Thanks for the money.
Looks very weird. That's it?
That's it. Thank you. Thank you.